To explain the concept of distributed systems. Distributed systems work in network. If there is a network of computers, then distributed system work. They can share the network resources and they can communicate with each other in the network. So this is your distributed system.